Good afternoon. I'm Dr. K.P. Kosygan, Senior Orthopedic Consultant at Apollo Hospitals, Greens Road, Chennai. Today we have our Judith Angumbwike Sanga from Tanzania, along with her husband, Lugano Kosiluka, who are very kind enough to share their experience of their treatment at Apollo Hospitals. Judith has been having ongoing hip problems for quite some time, and a diagnosis of bilateral avascular necrosis of the hip was made at the local hospital, and for which she was requiring surgical treatment. After initial preliminary inquiries with me and the hospital, a couple of them decided to come to Chennai Apollo Hospitals to have their treatment done. Judith came here at the beginning of February. She had a right total hip replacement and a left hip core decompression in the first week of February. Got discharged about 10 days later. She stayed back to also have a physiotherapy rehabilitation here. And I'm glad to say that she's made good progress, and they're planning to leave soon back to their hometown.
I had pain, actually severe pain, on my right leg for almost the whole year of 2020 before coming here in India. Shortly, I was admitted here at Apollo Hospitals in Chennai on 6th, where I had the first operation on my left leg. And the day after 1 day, on 8th, I had the second operation on my right leg. Before the operation, I couldn't walk easily, but I thank God after the operation, now I feel better. I can walk slowly, even without using the crutch. I would like to thank the doctors, especially Dr. Kosygan and his team. They did good job. I also appreciate the services of nurses. I can say they were not sleeping. They were attending us very closely, day and night.
But I'm very grateful. This hospital has done a very, very good job. I heard about Apollo some years back. I didn't know that I would get to Apollo, but finally I found myself with my wife here, and we got the services which Apollo is offering. And I didn't know how big this hospital is. It's actually big, and they are covering so many areas of specialization. And leading research and internet, you find that the hospital is very well ranked in terms of the quality of services. And now I've proven it. And we have seen it by ourselves that it is truly a very good hospital. And everybody who is working in this hospital is actually very much committed, because there is no section where we went through, we were not very well attended. And all the people are very professional, they are very kind. And I think that's what you actually expected of a hospital as big as this one. So I'm very, very satisfied with the quality of services we've received here. Very high quality services, and is a hospital one cannot hesitate actually to recommend if there's anybody else who would like to get these services.